Now it's the final week of regular season action for the MIAA, and Washburn football was back at Jaeger Stadium to try for a senior day win with Northeastern State in town. Battle between 2-1-9 teams, and the Bods were trying some new things out in this one, like putting St. Mary's product Keller Hurla in under center quite a few times. There's his very first snap. He'd go on to have his first collegiate touchdown later in the fourth quarter. Sam Van Dyne back in at QB now. He launches a far one out to Tristan Johnson up the sideline. That big play puts them in prime scoring position, and they'll make good on it. Fake the handoff, shot out to Ty Weber, who gets the ball just over the line for the score. The Riverhawks challenged that call, but it was confirmed. First collegiate touchdown for the Washburn Rural product. Washburn's up 24-7 at the break, and it was a party on offense for the Ichabods, starting the third quarter strong. Johnson snakes his way through the mix for a score, and Washburn gets the senior day win 45-14. They cap off the year at 2-9, and it was